Here comes motherfucking Superman. Oh, this tree. This fool. Trying to save ammo. Don't want to use all my ammo. Or should I keep the purple pack? That's gotta stop happening. And I do want that semi. So which one of these are gonna go? Is it the RPG? Or is it the sniper? Oh shit, ow. You know, like, I'd rather not go to Tilted. I'm just gonna go straight to Pleasant. Hello? What is that? Yeah, your mouse just flies right off the screen for who the fuck knows what. Of course. While you're in the pregame, you remember who shot who in the back. What's under this? Nothing. Oh. Right here is cool, I guess. I thought I picked up that guy's wood, but I guess not. Wow. I'm in such a bad spot. I don't have any materials. Wow, your timing is fucking impeccable. Like, actually, your timing is so fucking impeccable, kid. Thank you. Thank you for that. I'm not getting sniped trying to kill you. Oh, there's two people? Oh, that's hilarious. Alright, one person's in the gas. Alright, I can't be doing this anymore. I have the safe zone. Can I go up one more? Everybody who's anybody is over here, and I can't move. I have no materials. Even if I killed that guy, it wouldn't matter. I don't have any materials. This tree's blocking me from that guy. That guy's safe. How clutch would it be right now to just have a first aid? But I don't. Like, I'm just right outside the safe zone. Just like barely. This kid's hella outside the safe zone. So like, I feel like my only chance of winning this is like to try to kill the guy who's in the safe zone while he's trying to kill this guy. He's really still trying to kill me. That's hilarious. I'm still the one with no mats. That's my biggest problem. Not even a rock near me. But I'm in the safe zone, which is shitty. It's actually a very place, nice place to wall. Kudos to me. Yeah, this guy definitely jumped off. And if he did it, I'm fucked. Yes, finally.